So as Christianity spreads, the slogan we get for this movement in Acts is, in Christ there is no slave nor free. We find this religion will appeal to especially urban slaves, and that will be the focus for, really, Judaism was a slave religion, and then Islam as well, very slave friendly, and hence they're the biggest religions, Christianity and Islam today, in large part because most people are slaves.